Somebody that's on stage coming up here right now, Richard, is great about having sensitivity to others. So sometimes when I screw stuff up terribly at the front desk trying to sign up a student, he's so nice, and he says, "Drew, let me help you." Instead of saying what he thinks I really am at that moment, which is just a fool. So, "Just a Fool" by Christina and Aguilera. Please give a big round of applause for Richard Wilkins and Mystical Zenith, and let's hear it.
Yeah. Riekes. I'm here with Mystical.
And Richard.
And what did you guys just perform?
We performed Just a Fool.
Just a Fool.
By Christina Aguilera and Blake Shelton.
Yeah. So I was Blake Shelton. Richard was Christina Aguilera.
Always Christina.
So what did you guys, what would you guys do differently if you got to redo this?
I think that might have been our best performance out of all the times we've been practicing.
Yes. What made you choose this song?
I mean, I bullied him into it. I chose this song because I like a little bit of Christina. And then Richard obliged me.
First time doing Blake. First time,
nailed
so
it.
That was
nailed it.
Interesting.
Do you think you guys are going to keep performing together?
Of course. Will you have me?
Yes.
So what song are you guys going to do next?
I got a couple songs next month. I'm not sure. I'm helping out and doing. I'm always on stage.
Yeah.
It's so much fun.
I have nothing planned, but I'm sure something will happen. Maybe a Lady Gaga.
Maybe.
Wait, when are you going to get on stage?
Yeah,
you've
Casey,
been doing music
turn it
for
around.
Some time, too.
I don't know. Sometime. Maybe next recital.
Yes!
Okay, hey, if I do a next recital, you do a next recital.
It's
going to
be amazing.
Yes.
Bam!
Yes.
Thank you.
So, thanks for letting us interview you.
Of course.
Thanks, Casey. And wait, what did you call yourself?
Case Master.
Yes.
Congrats on the amazing performance.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.